If the sum of the deviations of 50 observations from 30 is 50, then the mean of these observations is. Let the variable x is equals to x1, x2 and so on, x50. The number of observations are 50 is given, so n is equals to 50. When sigma I is equals to 1 to 50, xi minus 30 is equals to 50. That implies sigma I is equals to 1 to 50, xi minus 50 into 30, that is equals to 50. That implies sigma I is equals to 1 to 50, xi is equals to 1550. Therefore, mean of the observations x bar is equals to sigma I is equals to 1 to 50, xi divided by 50, that is equals to 1550 divided by 50, that is equals to 31. The correct answer is fourth option.